busted flag in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train, and I was feeling near as faded as my jeans. Well, Bobby thumbed the diesel down just before it rained, and rode us all the way to New Orleans.